Jesse was a very holy man, but he lived a very rascal life. A decade, he went out. He began to look at the woman. Please help me set up say, what are you looking at? When you come to school, what do you look at? Samson was looking at a woman. And the mother said to her, Samson, say yes, stop looking at women. Said, no problem. He said, no problem. Samson keep on looking at a woman. One day, they remove his eyes. Anything you are looking at, one day, it will take away your eyes. What happened to Gehazi? Gehazi, servant of Elisha, was looking at money. Oh, say money.
Money.
He was looking at money. One day, he turned to leprosy. Judas Iscariot was looking at money. One day, he committed suicide. Anything you're looking at will take away your concentration. Things you're looking at will take away your attention. The Bible says, he that is not only true, he that is not only true, and hardens his heart shall suddenly be destroyed.